Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be making a paper bow, and at the end the results are going to look like this. Okay, I have my piece of paper and I'm also getting help by my dad.
And if you didn't know, he's the one that helped me in the Star Wars video. So first off, you're going to fold your page. You don't do it the way, you don't do it this way, you do it that way. Just like if you were going to make a book, you would put it, you would make it like that. And after you do that, you're going to fold it again. Just like so. And then once you've done that, you have to unfold it and bring it in like that. Then you flip it upside down so you can get the other one. And if there's not a bit there, like that, so if you lift it up and there's nothing underneath it, you've done it wrong, and just go back to the beginning of the video and you'll see what you might have done wrong. And then once you've done that, you've got to, you have to fold this forward, like that, and once you've done that, you've got to fold this forward. You just gotta make sure you line it up really good. And a lot of you will find this a bit complicated at one point, because at one point I got really confused when I tried making this. And once you folded the other side up, you gotta take it down and then fold that just there. The reason you gotta fold that up is so there's a line, so you can get it in just there. So you gotta get, so there's gonna be a flat part here, and you have to make the flat part go to where that line is. And you repeat on the other side. Okay, and then you turn it around, and then you just gotta do the same thing. On the other side, just fold it down. And then you're going to fold that up, fold it over and fold it again. So once you've done that, you'll be like, what do you do next? So what you're going to do next, this might seem complicated, but you get both of your fingers in between there, and then you've got to, instead of a lot of people that I know that I've tried telling them what to do, I've told them that you gotta fold this like this, but they kept on folding it that way, they kept on wrecking it, and I had to just do it for them. So you gotta just fold it the other way. Sometimes this gets really difficult to do it, but at the end, once you've done that, it should look like that. And you'll see just there, there's a little gap. You gotta get that and fold it forwards. And then you repeat on the other side. At this point you'll find this, and what you've got to do is you've got to press down on there, and then you've got to open it up, and then once you've opened it up, so guys, I haven't made one of these in a bit. Then once you've done that, you'll have that. Okay, so you can hold this out, put it in there. And you'll grab both sides, and then open it up. And make sure that doesn't break. Usually you would flip it over and fold it like that. And once you've done that, you've made your paper boy, and then what you usually do, you usually flip it like that, and then you do that so it's all good. actually press down in between there. And then there you go. That's how you make paper boats.
Thank you guys all so much for watching. Hit the subscribe button, turn on the notifications, and be sure to leave a thumbs up. Bye! See you in the next one.